Hey guys, what's up? Tim Queen here, and today we're going to talk about how to create content with AI that's authentic. Now, I'm going to make this really simple. AI lacks emotions and emotional intelligence. This is one of the core weaknesses of AI. So whenever you're asking the AI to write something, the longer the text, the fewer emotions it will get right. And that's one of the core measures how people perceive authenticity. Because the AI basically writes in one emotional level. It's kind of like a flat line. But as a human, not only do you have more variety, but you're basically changing your emotions sentence to sentence. Imagine you're talking about a passion topic and suddenly you're writing a sentence which you feel really positive about. You will write this sentence and people can sense your positive emotions in that sentence. But then as the story changes, you might suddenly get sad, and then people can feel it, how you get sad. So you have an emotional variety between individual sentences. So one sentence here, another here. So it goes up and down. And this subtle variations of emotionality in sentences, this is something the AI cannot do. You can't tell the AI and say, like, I want you to write a super excited topic. But then the AI will also flatline, but it will be up here. It will try to keep this tone up here. And it will just subtly be off. Sure, some people will get fooled. Like some people don't hear the nuances in language. So it doesn't matter to them. But if you want to create really authentic content that is touching everyone's heart, then you actually have to give those emotions to ChatGPT or GPT-4. And the way you want to do is you want to convey what you want to tell in an outline. Now, you have to kind of give the application the structure and giving the emotions how you're feeling about specific things. Then ChatGPT can be able to make your writing a little bit nicer, smooth out sentences. But you have to teach it the emotions about different details that you wanted to write about. As an example, when I'm writing a LinkedIn post and I want this post to have a certain emotional impact, I would actually outline the post. The beauty of using an AI is that you don't have to write pretty anymore. You can just like write as ugly as you want. Don't care about grammar, punctuation, capitalization. You can even throw it fragment sentences. So you just outline a rough outline of your post, and you're just making sure that you're communicating how you feel about something. You can highlight a specific detail that you were looking at and how it made you feel. And then you can do that for every single sentence. And now, because ChatGPT has like better source material to work with, because you're telling it the emotions for individual sentences or how you feel about different details, it can take your text and it can work with it and change it. But if you ask ChatGPT to write something from scratch, it has no such information. It can just take whatever it learns as the average of how people talk about it and can work with that and change this. But this will be just very generic. So if you want to create really authentic text, you have to use an outline and you have to put in your own emotions. And then once you have this new text, new blob of information and emotional context, then ChatGPT has something to work with and it can transform your information and your feelings into like a different form, like a maybe nicer written sentence structure. And then you can get it to generate more authentic sounding text. Now, if you want to learn more about how to use those AI tools for your content marketing processes, how to build your own content marketing AI stack, highly recommend that you subscribe to my channel, smash the notification bell, and hit the like button. And I see you soon. Bye.